It is March 13th, 2023, and things are swell today.